previously on Dream Team.
We need to know that you're going to do right by us, son.
All right, calm down. You'll be all right.
You're happy with everything, mate?
We're happy. This league is the last place on earth I want to be. I'm only here for the fairy tale competition.
Switching positions.
Here's Clyde Connolly. Loses possession, though, and he and Valentine just haven't got it together.
Valentine can kiss goodbye to his Champions League short one.
I'm not stupid, Donald. I know you two found out about Tommy and Christine. And I know you leaked the affair so you could get him to come to Archester. So perhaps you better have a little think before you leave him off your next team sheet.
Question: when was the last time an English side from outside of the Premiership played in the Champions League? Despite their enforced relegation from the Premiership, Harchester find themselves pitting their wits against the elite this week. For some, it's their first shot at the big time. For others, the chance to put themselves back where their undoubted talents belong. It's been a difficult start to the season for Harchester as they adapt to life in the Championship. And now, they face a side comprising some of Portugal's heroes from Euro 2004. So, Rodney Marsh, can a Championship side really hold their own in this sort of company?
Well, they got into the Champions League on merit last season, and their squad's still full of Premiership players.
Yeah, but for how long?
Players like Tommy Valentine and Lee Presley, I think, will be anxious to put themselves in a short window.
So, gents, in a word, can Harchester do it?
No.
I can't see it happening, no.
It's never happened before, but never say never when Harchester United are involved.
Lee. Come to Portugal with us, Jeff.
I think he was going to Venus. Is that giddy? We've been feeding him.
It's an exciting time. I need to talk to you about something before we go and meet Nicky.
We're meeting Nicky? I was going to a shop and get some sunnies.
Yeah, it'll only take an hour. You can do some shopping later.
What's only going to take an hour?
There she is.
This is Marcus Gray.
Hello, Lee. Looking forward to playing for Manchester United.
I've got it on good authority that scouts from Inter are flying out to Lisbon. I'm going to try and set up a meal the night before. I've got such a good feeling about this game, Tommy.
Oh, it's about time. Got to be some payback for all the crap I'm putting up with here. You know, Barker hates my guts. God knows why he even wanted me.
Oh, sorry.
Ah! Ah!
What's the matter? What have you done?
I've dislocated my frigging shoulder. It's the third time.
You have a shoulder injury and I didn't know about it. I'm calling an ambulance.
No, just get me something to bite on.
What are you going to do?
I'll pop it back in myself. I've done it before. Oh, come on, Sophia, quickly.
Well, here. Oh! Jesus.
It looks worse than it is. Look, there'll be some swelling tonight, but as long as I get ice, strong painkillers and a couple of days' rest, I'll be as right as rain for the game. Just make sure that Barker doesn't find out.
You can't possibly think of playing, not now.
Even if I have to walk over hot coals, I will be in Portugal.
Where are you going?
To go and get ready. I've got 90 minutes before the coach leaves.
10.
15.
Done.
Done.
Well, Lee, Sir Alex is going to turn you into a world-class superstar.
Does someone want to tell me what's going on? I mean, am I not a Harchester player anymore?
You're going to be a Manchester United player.
I need to think about this.
Give him a day to let it sink in. I think my head would probably burst if this happened to me.
What?
Look, Lee, I know this hasn't been handled properly, but Lee, this is Manchester United, the biggest club in the world. They're offering us a lot of money. The chance to be managed by Sir Alex Ferguson. You could have trophies by this time next year. You could be playing for England.
You're still moving too fast. I mean, I was training with the team 5 minutes ago.
Yeah, a team that's being sold off and shipped out after these two games. You've got to start thinking about yourself. I think it's time to say goodbye to Harchester United.
Ah! Watch where you're going.
Tommy Valentine.
Who are you?
Holly Jones, trainee assistant physio. I started today. What are those?
Don't.
Did Bobby give them to you?
Yeah.
What for?
Jesus, where the hell do you get off giving me the third degree?
Ah! What's wrong with your arm?
Oh, get your hands off me and mind your own bloody business.
What was all that about?
The new physio. She spotted that I've got something wrong with my shoulder. What if she tells Barker?
He ought to know. Look at you, you're in pain. What if you were to fall on it during the match and do even more damage?
Well, it's a risk I've got to take. If we lose, it's all over for me here.
This is Sporting Lisbon, not Real Madrid.
Yeah, but Clyde's out.
I'd be more concerned if Lee Presley was out. He's the key to this team. So long as they can get him the ball in decent positions, they'll win, with or without you. Look, talk to Don. You don't have to tell him the truth. Give him any odd excuse. Sit this one out, Tommy. You know it makes sense.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go on, a minute.
Where the hell's he been? It's a bloody important game. The least you could have done is give me a phone.
He's not going to Lisbon with you, Don.
Why not?
He's leaving the club.
Man, you've made a formal bid.
As good as. He can't be cup-tied.
He's contracted to the club. He still plays for me.
You know as well as I do, Don. If he doesn't want to play, you can't make him.
You don't want to play?
No.
Okay. That's a pity. But as Jeff says, I can't make it. Can I have a moment with the boy? There are players that have turned him down, you know. Just because I'm Man U doesn't mean you have to go. Lee, you could be Harchester United. Just like Lettice at Southampton. And Man U, you're just another face in a big dressing room. Look, I tell you what.
If you want to come,
watch a game on the bench, you're welcome anytime.
Okay, listen up, lads.
Can I have a word?
No, no, sir. Gather in. I've got some disappointing news. Lee Presley will not be playing. Man U have made an official bid for him, and he can't cup tie himself.
So he's just turned his back on us?
And what, he couldn't tell us that himself?
Shut up, Sully. You sell your own grandma to play for United.
Frank, get on the bus. Come on, you'll see each other in an hour.
If you play tomorrow, you could be out till Christmas.
And if I don't, we don't qualify. And I lose my shop window.
Valentine, get in here. You've got 10 seconds.
Got to go. Tommy. On my way, Gaffer.
Tommy, please.
Room keys. Okay, lads. Sullivan and Stone. Alexander and Wright. Hammond and Valentine.
I'm going to have to get myself another room.
Not going to happen. My team's shit.
I need my space.
Shut up.
I'll book myself another room if I have to.
Okay, Tommy, if that's what you want, on you go.
Hang on, I'm coming.
They brought this to my room by mistake.
Thanks. I was wondering why they took so long.
For a man with a famous right foot, you're using your left side quite a lot. What's wrong?
I told you. Nothing.
Then why can't you use your right arm? Just let me examine you, please. I won't tell anyone, not if you don't want me to. Or do you want to risk long-term damage? How many times have you dislocated your shoulder?
This is the third.
And you popped it back in yourself?
How bad is it?
I could tell you what happens if you dislocate it again in the next few days. You'll need a stabilizing operation that could keep you out of the game for months. You need to rest it completely, at least for a few days.
No way. I've got to play.
Why is this game so important?
If we get kicked out of Europe at the first hurdle, that's my career as good as finished. And now Presley's out of the team. I've got no choice.
You can't train tomorrow. It's too risky.
I'll try and get out of it. But please, I'm asking you. Don't let Don Barker know anything about this.
Good.
You'll be playing with them soon.
Not sure I'm ready for it.
Look, we've got to push ourselves, Lee. This is what we've been working for.
I should be out there in Portugal with the lads. Even if I can't play, I still want to be part of it.
No, that's not a good idea.
And why not?
Well, if you're out there, Barker's going to try and manipulate you, make you feel bad for not playing.
It's just that we've been through a lot together, that's all.
I know, but this is only the beginning, Lee. You've got so many more big games to play. European Cups, World Cups. Look, I bet it's better.
I am going to watch the rest of this.
The Harchester team flew out of East Midlands Airport hours ago, but Licky's just arrived to catch the next flight out to Portugal. Well, Lee, can you tell us, is this a ploy by Don Barker to put the opposition off the scent?
No comment.
Or can you confirm whether you're playing or not?
No comment.
Well, it just gets curiouser and curiouser. Watch this space for further news on Harchester's Wonder Boy.
Right then. The team bus leaves in 10 minutes for the training ground. You'll be doing stretches and warm-ups, and then lunch. Oh! And if you all behave yourselves, you'll have the rest of the afternoon off.
Yes. Nice one,
Kappa. What is it?
I'm not feeling too good. I must have eaten something. Don't think I'm going to be able to make training.
Well, I'll tell you what, Tommy. I'll take you for a wee drive. Fresh air might do you some good. We'll talk tactics on the way, yeah?
You worried about your boyfriend? Dad'll sort him out. He always does.
Yeah, he's up.
Take a look at that, son. Now that's a temple to football. Do I know why Greece won Euro 2004? Team spirit. None of that fancy Galactica stuff on that side. Without team spirit, we're screwed. Play your cards right, Tommy. You'll be playing these stadiums.
I've got one more thing to show you. Now, let's get out of the car.
You don't want to be part of this team? That's fine. You want to train on your own? That's fine too. It's 15 miles back to the hotel. Try and make it a full lunch, will you?
You can't do this! It's 5 degrees out here!
Tell him there's no need for him to cross his fingers. It's a dead cert. Yeah, we'll speak soon. Apparently, Van Nistelrooy is waiting to see if Lee joins before committing his future.
Brilliant.
You know, you were really great with that agent yesterday. Oh. I want to give you this.
Well, Jeff, you shouldn't have.
I bought it with my first paycheck. Signed all my best players with it, including Lee.
Thank you, that really means a lot to me.
...out of East Midlands Airport hours ago, but Licky's just arrived to catch the next flight out to Portugal. Well, Lee, can you tell us, is this a ploy by Don Barker to put the opposition off the scent?
No comment.
Can you confirm whether you're playing or not?
He's gone.
Yeah, obviously, what are we going to do?
It's Marcus.
Right, you sort it with him. I'll go on the next flight out there and make sure Lee doesn't play.
Marcus, good to hear from you.
Ten sides, boys. Oh, what I tell you, bang on cue. Look who's come to see us, lads.
I was doing my editing, watching all you boys on the news. Just found myself on a plane.
We'll chuck him a strip and let's get on with it.
No, this session's for my first team only. You go back to the hotel, get yourself some rest. We'll see you at the end of the day, maybe, eh?
Well, can I not stay and watch?
What do you reckon, boys? All right, but keep it zipped. These boys need to concentrate, all right?
Okay, let's go.
Okay. Get on with it! That boy's itching to play. But tonight, he is going to be begging me to select him.
Don't need Valentine, then?
I need both of them.
Where is he?
Oh, I left him doing a 15-mile hike on the coast road. Says he knows the meaning of team spirit.
Yeah, if the heat don't kill him first.
Ammo! Get out of position! Joe Punta can drive a bloody coach and horses through there! Do it again!
What the hell?
Get in.
I owe you.
Damn right you do.
Thanks for the lift back. Don't think I could have made it without your help.
Just try and rest your shoulder, okay? What's up?
Barker's just come in.
God, I'm in trouble.
I'll pretend we came in separately.
You made it back then?
What the hell did you do with my car? Do you realise I had to wait for the team bus?
She was giving him a lift. She's probably trying to get into his knickers, if she hasn't already.
You're fired.
What?
It's not her fault. She drove past and I asked for a lift.
So why is she driving about in my car instead of doing her job? Pack your bags on the next flight out of here. Happy now? You come with me.
All right, listen up, lads. This afternoon's R&R session is cancelled.
What?
Why? Tommy here needs a workout. So, that's back to the training ground for all of us.
Yes, Tommy.
Lee, you want to come and join us?
Yeah, cheers, Gal.
You ready, Valentine?
I'll get my stuff.
What do you want?
I'm in trouble. Barker wants me to train.
So, tell him the truth.
Well, you know I can't. Look, I've come to ask a favour. I need a shot. Just something to get me through training.
I already did you one favour and look where that got me. What if Bobby notices?
I'll make it worth your while.
Oh, yeah? How?
I'll get you your job back. Come on, it's just one shot. What have you got to lose?
Swelling hasn't gone down as much as it should have.
Yeah, well, you try jogging for an hour on hard road with them jarring the bloody thing.
He wouldn't have made you if he'd known. You have to tell him.
Look, are you going to do this thing or are we going to sit here talking all day? Thank you.
Lee Presley's room number, please.
I'm sorry, I can't.
Oh, I think you can. I'm his agent.
I believe he may be training now.
But he can't.
Hello?
Jeff.
Nikki, what's going on?
He's here. He's training with the squad.
What? He said he's going to play tonight.
Don't think so.
Give me an hour and keep him away from Barker.
Well, I'll try my best.
Marcus, we got a bit of a problem with Lee. Well, things have changed since this morning. We need to make sure he can't play tonight. I think we both know what I suggest.
Portuguese won over Hamley!
Go slowly! Yeah!
Son, that means a word.
Okay, boys, change bits.
Enough! Can't play Presley tomorrow.
The lad's desperate to play.
Man United give me the formal bid. 12 million.
He's just double that.
Spoke to Eli and we can't turn it down.
Well, nothing I can do then, is it?
Presley!
Yeah, go.
I've just been talking to Mr. Boyle. Man, you've made a formal bid for you. Looks like you're leaving us.
artificial.
Well, that's what you wanted. Yeah. Well, I'm sorry, son, but I need to go on with this training session.
What are you doing here?
Well, I could ask you the same thing. I've been downstairs in reception for the last hour. Can I come in? Look, Lily, I'm not mad. I don't understand. Why did you want out on us like that? Jeff's gutted.
I'm sorry. It's just the pressure.
Everyone's expecting so much.
And you're afraid you can't live up to it? Is that why you're holding out in United?
I suppose.
Look, Lee, I'm just your agent. I can't make you do anything you don't want to do. But I really believe you can do it. And so does Jeff. We wouldn't be working so hard for you if we didn't.
I know.
Well, you can't sit around here brooding about it. Get dressed and we'll go and see some sights, yeah?
Look, Nicky, I really need to be on my own for a little while, just to clear my head. Do you mind?
No, of course not.
Este é aquele que estou a pensar? Lee Presley? Ele deve estar a jogar. Já ouviste? Ele é fantástico. Está sozinho. Perfeito.
Excuse me. We need somebody to play with. Do you like volleyball?
I've never played.
Lucky with good teachers then. I like letting them let them women. And they love me cause I'm that man. With cocoa nuts and chocolate skin, I'm that mocha masculine. Feminines that are Latin, call your friends and call your cousins, cause I know you got dozens of them. Marias, Elizabeth, Sonias and Blancas. When I see you, you can get boned if you want to. Yo quiero and I'm sincero. If you never had a Nietzsche, let me be your primero. We can hit the channel, we can dance the boleto. Have a shopping spree and you can spend my dinero, but...
Now we go for a drink. Are you thirsty?
Yeah.
I like them girls, girls, Latin girls. Latin girls, Latin girls. Latin girls, what's happening, girls? What's happening, girls? What's happening?
Oh, mini bag!
Do you know what?
Oh, I shouldn't have drunk so much. Oh my god, that's gonna be the gaffer.
Gaffer?
Quick, get in here.
Hi.
Ele está bêbado. Tudo que queremos fazer é deixar ele acordado a noite toda.
Pois é. E amanhã ele não vai prestar para nada.
What did she say?
She said now we have to stay. It's the law.
Training go okay?
Just about got away with it.
How's the arm?
I'll live. Where are you off to?
It was sweet of you to offer, but I'm gonna quit when I'm ahead.
No way. I said I'd get your job back for you, and I will. Wait there.
Well, hello, young lover.
You talk some crap.
Pardon?
It was your mouth that got that girl the sack. She was trying to protect me from injury. That's why she gave me the lift. She's only been in the job 2 days. Don't you think she deserves a second chance?
And what exactly do you want me to do about it?
talk to your dad. Look, I know he listens to you.
Why bother? Trainee physios are 2 a penny. All those slutty med students desperate to get their hands on half-naked footballers. I'm sure there'll be another one along in a minute. And she'll probably be much better looking than that washed-out little blonde.
What do you call her?
Oh, dear. You have got it bad.
My relationship with Holly is strictly professional. Can't you get that through your thick head, you stupid cow?
What'd you say to my wife? Get your hands off me! Oh, you want some to your big boy?
Nutters.
Well, you love this sort of thing.
Nah, kid stuff.
You leave my Frank alone.
Leave it.
Hey, hey, hey! 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 I'm glad I'm not playing tomorrow.
You're not playing?
No.
Not playing?
No.
Da puta! Pode fazer negócio.
Que coisa! Você perdeu nosso tempo, idiota!
What's going on?
Who's this?
His agent! Now get out!
You can have him anyway, he's nothing. He's not even playing tomorrow. A new team will lose!
What do you want?
Lee, what were you thinking? Getting drunk, picking up strange women?
I am not drunk.
God, look at you.
What do you think you're doing anyway, coming in here? Throwing out my friends?
Friends? Lee, they don't give a stuff about you. They were Sporting Lisbon fans. The only reason they went with you was to screw up your game.
Get out. You come in here spying on me, trying to control my life. Nikki, I'm fed up with it. I mean, you're my agent, not my mother. Just get out. Come on, move.
Ow.
Get out!
You're twisting my arm!
Get out!
Ow!
God, if I've given you a black eye, Bark will kill me. So will Jeff.
Hey, it'll be fine. Nikki, I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
Well, I guess we both are, yeah? It's just that I know I lost my head in there before, but sometimes I just feel like I'm crowded. Like everyone wants something from me, but to tell the truth, I don't even know what I want.
But you're lucky to have the choices.
I know. And it does me head in to think that this time last season I was in prison. And now, well, with the lads and the club, I need them. It's the only thing keeping it real.
Well, what about me? And Jeff?
With Jeff, I think it's just all about the money and the deal. And you, I think it's just the thrill of being the new hotshot agent. Nikki, I think I'm just a means to an end.
No. Look, Lee, I know how badly you want to step foot on that pitch tomorrow. I would never ask you to give that up unless I really believed it was best for you. But Manchester United are not going to win the league. But with Man United, you could. If you cup-tie yourself, then you're going to be giving up that chance. And about the other thing, I don't just want to be an agent. I want to be your agent. Making your dreams come true. That's the thrill for me.
Should.
Several Harchester United players spent last night in police custody following a brawl, with just hours until their Champions League qualifier is played at Sporting Lisbon's magnificent stadium. Harchester manager Don Barker is still waiting to see if he'll even have a team at his disposal.
Oh, God. That is something I never wanted to wake up to.
I can't believe it's come to this.
I feel like I've been in a blender.
After what I've been through, there's no way I'm going to miss this match.
Have you got something you want to say to me, Valentine?
Guys.
What exactly is your problem?
Tommy, that's enough.
What, so you're blaming me now?
Tommy, no one's to blame.
What about him?
I have a good mind to give you another slap.
Enough! Enough! Look, more fighting's not going to do anyone any good. The fact is, we're stuck here until someone comes to get us. So let's just sit tight and try not to kill each other, okay? Okay?
Someone better come and get us out of here. And soon.
Haven't you heard? Half the team's been arrested. They're locked up in some Portuguese cell right now.
I know.
You know?
Yes, Dean, I know.
What are you doing?
Eating breakfast. Look, if that bunch of idiots want to get themselves locked up, that's their lookout. It's no spoiling our morning. Let them sweat.
What am I going to tell the press? They're already harassing the hotel reception. They're everywhere.
Tell them the truth. The whole thing's been blown out of proportion, and it'll all be cleared up with a game.
What about the lads?
I'm dealing with it, Dean.
Right. I suppose I better get these Muppets out of jail. Where's your team kit?
Thought I didn't have a job.
Oh, that? Yeah, well, my daughter seemed to think I was being a bit hard on you. So you're back in business. But one false move, darling.
Thank you.
Hey, passport, Sandy, I said you had them. Otherwise, it's going to be you and me against the might of Sporting Lisbon, eh?
Yeah.
There's only 9 here.
That's all Andy gave me.
Damn. Thanks.
I've ordered some breakfast. I hope you wouldn't mind. It was meant to be a surprise. The breakfast, that is. It's continental. But I guess it would be anyway.
Lee, listen.
Nikki, I think you're amazing.
Lee, I really...
That must be room service.
That's where the letter's spinning. I've seen everything. You didn't. Nikki, but that's like doing it with your mum.
I've managed in the Ryman's League, the Vauxhall Conference, third, second, and first divisions. And here I am, for the first time in my career, bailing out a bunch of so-called Premiership players from prison. And you want to tell me what happened? What about you, Tommy? You going to tell me what's going on? Who started this? My money's on you. But believe me, the people responsible will be punished. But for now, we've got a game to play. I've managed to bail you out, so you're free.
so we can play our football game.
What's going on?
Well, it looks like your passport isn't here. And you better hope it shows up before the game. Because I can't get you out of here without it.
You did this deliberately, didn't you?
You think I've got nothing better to do than hide your passport?
Oi!
I can't deal with this right now. We've got to get home. I've got a million things to take care of.
Can I have a word? Just 5 minutes.
Lee, please don't listen to him.
Listen, son. I know this is a difficult time for you right now. It's an exciting time, but difficult nonetheless. You've got people giving you advice left, right and centre, I would imagine.
What's on your mind?
Lee, I don't have to tell you how important this game is to the club. If we don't get a result, all the hard work's for nothing. Harchester will be ruined. I know you love Harchester, son.
I do, but it's not as simple as that.
It's the club that gave you your break, made you the player that you are today. There's a lot of love for you at this club, Lee. You're surrounded by people who care. People who'll stick by you no matter what.
I know.
Sometimes you just have to follow your heart, son.
Yeah.
You know what I'm asking?
Hello.
Can I ask you something?
Shoot.
You obviously don't like me very much, so why get your dad to get me back my job?
Why do people climb Everest? Because it's there? Because they can? I don't know, really. Could be fun to watch you and Tommy Lee break each other's hearts. You're the type of girl saps like him go mad for. God knows why. Ah, cab's here. Want to lift to the stadium, babe?
There's something I've got to do first.
Thank God you're here.
You won't believe what Barker's done. Have you got my passport? I can still make it.
You mean this?
Where the hell was it? You did this on purpose. Give it to me! What's wrong with you? I got your job back for you, didn't I?
You're not fit to play. I couldn't let you go out there with that injury.
You know how important this match is to me.
I'm sorry. I gotta go. Get ready for the game.
Portugal, the Jose Alvalade Stadium, Harchester United back in Europe. Champions League qualifier against Sporting Lisbon. The nightmare of losing their premiership place due to the match-fixing scandal can be put behind them for now, as Harchester stand just 2 matches away from a place in the group stage of the biggest club competition in Europe. But hardly the ideal backdrop to go into the match. After an altercation in the team hotel, the Harchester players spent last night in jail, and amid reports Lee Presley wouldn't be linking up with the squad following speculation he was moving to Manchester United. The team news tells us that Presley plays. Tommy Valentine, however, doesn't, and the out-of-form Clyde Connolly hasn't travelled. Mark Hammond is handed a starting place at the heart of the Harchester midfield. Can these players deliver? It's a big test. Don Barker will be hoping for the perfect start. Presley and Curtis Alexander get the match underway. Here's Hammond finding Lee Presley. Little bit of room. Thinks about the shot from range. Oh, fantastic goal! Lee Presley, what a start! And will they miss Tommy Valentine after all?
Coming soon on Dream Team.
You're asking me to betray my friends.
Who's she with now?
No way.